There are regions packed with livestock, where too many nutrients are piling up in manure and digestate. Traditionally, farmers spread manure directly on their fields, but too much nitrogen and phosphorus can lead to nutrient overload, nutrient leaching, pollution, and greenhouse gas emissions. Time for a smarter solution, a clever machine that turns manure into a renewable fertilizer called Struvite. Here's how it works. The solids are separated. Acid is added in the pre-treatment tank to lower the pH and mineralize the phosphorus. A microfiltration device removes unwanted residues that hinder struvite formation. Finally, a sprinkle of magnesium to promote the crystallization of struvite and a little bit of base to promote precipitation. And voila, a liquid rich in struvite. In a further production step, the liquid could be dried and turned into a struvite granulate. It is packed with phosphorus, nitrogen, and magnesium, a slow-release fertilizer ready to feed plants, sustainably. The two byproducts of the process, beyond struvite, are also great agricultural products. A treated liquid fraction containing less phosphorus and nitrogen, which can be added to the soil without causing problems of nutrient surplus, and a solid and thickened fraction, which can be used as safe fertilizer during autumn tillage. Ultimately, struvite is a product that replaces finite phosphate minerals and can be easily shipped to regions where it can replace chemical fertilizer. The struvite machine prototype is just the beginning. Further research is underway to perfect the struvite product and achieve smarter nutrient management. Join the community of practice to connect with other farmers and discover sustainable solutions for your farm.